We have a recording.
Yeah. I am.
I like how she's playing with everything.
That's actually right.
Hmm.
Stay
on there.
Oh, you're so
good. I know we said no boys in the bedroom, but maybe we should rethink it. I gotta get him out of my family room. He soon leaves the door open.
Venus! No, ma'am!
Be nice, Venus! Pounce on her then. Boogie. Pounce on her.
Lily's like, I'm being nice like they told me to, and this bitch is being mean. Try to grab the side. Move it a little bit. No. Where's she at?
There you go.
Don't let her do that.
What?
Growl? Anytime you hear her hiss or growl, you tell her no.
Oh, okay. Lily's like, what's going
just
on?
Just like how we did to Lily. Lily finally got it.
Every time she pokes out her head, Lily's there looking at her. She's like, ugh. She got her ears back and everything. What? She meowed. Yeah. Are you doing this in front of her? Let me find out.
No, don't do that. No, because you're showing her that's okay for her to do that.
No. No, Venus. None of that boo shit.
Venus! Nugget!
Snowball. When I did snowball. Be nice to Lily. Be nice to her.
We have to empty out that trash. And the table.
Hey! No, Kendall. I said no. Be nice to each other. Lily.
She's not gonna be that way. She keep growling at me.
I like Lily's little face though. She done changed on me.
Hey. Be nice.
Venus. Be nice, Venus. Okay.
Here's the thing. She's like, come at me, bro.
Which one? The little one or the big one?
She's like, come at me, bro. You don't see the calm and steady over there?
Yeah, no, she's like sitting there like a duck.